So one of the things about pack mode I think is really cool is that all the ghosts do, like, they behave differently. Like you said, different program personalities. So that's a... I can't remember which color it is that does it, but one of them is full of derp and, like, chases after you and then runs to the bottom corner of the screen. I'm saying that again for the camera, not... you know what I mean.
Yeah.
I realized after I started doing it that that might come across as insulting, and I didn't like that. I think one is, like, the really aggressive, and then the other two always try to, like, go around and box you in.
Sneaky.
Yep.
Oh, it's probably roll, right?
Yeah.
Oops. Well, I mean, we're always going to be on the play, so.
Yeah. I'm not running that dredge, okay.
Okay.
I don't think some of that, manaless dredge deck in Modern, which shouldn't exist, but does. I'll keep.
Oh, yeah, me too.
You got it. Pyro. Yep. Nineteen.
Those are solely for Delph, I think.
Well,
unless you do run like lightning bolts in there too for the funsies. Okay, so there's red.
Yeah. There you go.
Okay. I was expecting it was great. Sure.
Sack a dude, lose a life. Dudette, I guess. Thanks. Pass turn. Okay.
I kept 5 land lotus green light. 17?
Mm-hmm.
And then I'm gonna play control. Go back to 19.
Alright. I don't know what that was. That was supposed to come out like an Arnold Schwarzenegger. There we go.
Your turn.
I'm working on it.
Oh, yeah. That's much better.
Hey, kitchen finks.
You gonna buy?
There.
Or are you just hanging out?
Oh, no, we're just chilling.
Okay. So, I was 0-3, so I was kind of hoping for a buy so I can get the pack at least worth and leave.
Yeah, I think we have an even number of people to buy, don't we?
Someone at the beginning had a buy. I don't know if anyone's left. Obliterator. They go blitz.
Double pack rat.
Pack rat right there to you.
Yes,
sir. Pack rat right there.
I would like to see someone playing the obliterator.
That was,
yes.
That was me on Sunday.
Oh, really?
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah, I didn't know what to call. I just said obliterator range.
It's so...
Yeah. Mono black mid-range is a little vague.
Cards in hand? Two?
Dos.
All right. All right.
Lots of warriors.
High warriors.
But I'm tapped out.
So. How many is that? 42?
Plenty enough to make 3 lands. I think I'm going to need to get
other round 2 more of these.
Yeah, the plan of stop you from ramping obviously didn't work very well.
You know, you stop me. This is turn 4.
Pass to, I mean, yeah, it was always. Here we go.
Now?
3, 4.
And he could just come the wall right here.
6.
Dang. Far away.
Show me what you got.
Mine's empty.
Okay. Yeah, okay. Put you back up to 20. Voids.
Your turn.
So can I add him?
Yeah. I was expecting you to get him.
Oh. And that's what you were asking.
I just didn't feel like getting down.
You said, oh. I guess he doesn't want me to have him.
Oh, no. I just didn't feel like getting down to get him.
Well,
oh, okay.
It's a lot of pacaratas.
Yes, it is.
I thought I did, man.
Well, see, 8 mana right now for Cord.
Travis has
X is 5. 5 is not good.
9 mana.
Oh yeah, 9, because you can tap it and pull the counter out. I should know that.
Yeah, that's the only reason he's in here, other than he blocks Tasker.
Yeah, that's the thing.
He works out. He was good.
5 is such a crucial number in this format. Voice, okay.
Yeah.
Seems good. Seems big.
Six.
X is 3? Okay. Yep. X is 3. Wait a minute. Okay. Yeah, that's good.
No, the next card.
Okay. It resolves. Yeah. Where is damnation when you need it?
Your turn. I wouldn't mind you damnating right now.
Yeah, that value. Combat?
Yep. Go blocks. Make out that. So 12. Go to 8.
I don't think it matters, because here comes CoCo for the win.
Yeah, maybe. Probably have this member up.
Wait. Never mind, that's fine. Pass turn. Here we go. Alright, see what you got. So need a sack outlet and a leer in the
can you do a tame?
Where's Spell Sky?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's like 40.
That's the only one?
Okay. Yeah. Yep.
Wow.
4 lands and a collector. Hmm.
That's a thing, I guess.
Not really. It's not a thing. It's a horrible thing.
Yeah.
Your turn.
I like that bet, man.
Thank you.
it's a little awkward, but he won that. Martin's probably I was trying to see if they had the sample belt, but they didn't.
Like flashbacks and everything.
Well, no, like the like 30 cards, just comments on the comments, like something like that.
Yeah, where like each
you can ask for 13
cards.
Yeah. Come back?
Yep.
It would happen, but like...
I mean, I guess Soul Sister is awesome.
Yeah. I mean...
Yeah, I'm just gonna wait till they both crack and try it. I mean, it's a thing.
It's possible.
Yeah. They're about to count so late.
Spoiled.
I just need, like,
On one of them?
Yeah.
You're not done. Yeah, at least one of them has to be blocked. Ooh!
Mm.
Ooh!
Surprise.
Motherfucker. Okay, that makes the block with one power left over make a lot more sense now.
Yeah, I almost forgot about it. I had the path in hand. I was like, oh, he's gonna attack, I'm gonna do this, and see what happens. And I'm gonna path his dude. Okay.
And this one goes through?
Yeah.
Okay. So that's 4 to you. That's you to 4. As for this, divide the damage. Because there is actually a decision here.
I mean, it's 4 damage and it's a 2-2.
I can
two, one.
Give it all to the Eternal Witness to keep you from getting a token. I'm not sure that that's right. I'm pretty sure that's not right. Yeah, we'll divide it as we should.
Okay.
Pokey trickster. Very nice.
That's pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Okay. Anything else?
Pass turn. You'll actually change that out based on the number?
No.
Okay.
They're just random.
I saw 6 and I'm like, wait a minute, is that what we're doing?
Yeah. Well, I had turn 1
screen.
I was like, I can find
it.
Come back?
Yep.
That's a heck of a lot to take back. Jeez.
I do have to block each one of them.
Yeah.
Like that and no lands, and I'm like, the 100 never gonna get.
Main phase two?
Okay. Bob it is.
Greatness. At any cost. Pass turn.
Sack the Finks.
Get you two.
Sack the bird.
Okay.
Sack the wall.
Okay. Find it. Ooh. We're just going for it.
I mean, I don't have a choice. Okay. Cards in hand, two?
Two. You look like you found something.
Actually, I scryed every one of those to the bottom.
Yeah?
But I, that was on top.
Okay. I mean, I can see that then.
Well, let's see what happens.
Oh, jeez.
Four.
It's like, spoiler
five,
alert, all
six.
The pieces are here.
Gross. I'll go to nine.
All three on the pieces.
Hey there.
Good God.
That's.
Why not, right? Why not?
I don't need another round of pencil.
So tempting. I'm like, I'm kind so, of
so tempting. Sack the kitchen pinks. Well, I'll bolster first.
Shard volley, sacking swamp. Okay, that's good.
Okay.
Make sure he doesn't see it, and then that's fine.
I knew you had to have something, that's why I didn't want to suck the spell so.
No, that was right. That was very, very right of you. Anyway, man. Oh, boy. Let's, yeah, do side points. There we go. So I'm up. We're starting apparently at 18 to 6, apparently.
Yeah.
I don't worry about beating you.
I mean, I'm okay with that.
Yeah, I'm good.
Maybe not.
I came together before I was like,
something like, yeah, that's true. Don't mess with me.
I did not actually say that. I guess the burn
player. I said don't. Don't mess with me. Okay. I'll keep.
Sure.
It is good. Yeah.
Like, see what you work on.
Like, I actually have that
color. Land. Okay. That's a nice curve. Okay. Yeah.
Nice. That's cool.
He's a great sack out, but yeah.
Yeah.
I have that
crazy
surprise.
I think we take the bird.
The what?
The bird.
Okay.
We take the bird. Pass turn. How we're doing this.
Your turn.
Come on, deck. Stab. Pack rat, last turn.
Yeah. Yeah. Singing to yourself?
Yeah. Oh, that song has been stuck in my head all day.
What song?
I honestly can't think. I don't know its name. But it's a flash animation that just loops the song over and over. The llama song is probably what it's called. It's probably the sound I hear. As if millions of YouTubers suddenly went to go find the video. A great disturbance in the forest, that's what it was. Combat?
Yep.
Okay, let's try. trade.
You get a 1-1 and I get a 1-1.
Faster.
He's pretty good. He's really good.
You get a 1-1 and you get a 1-1.
Do I get one?
Yeah, why not?
Well, everybody is.
Mine, well, both of ours are 1-1 asterisk.
Yeah.
Things get bigger.
Yep. Okay, so this game goes very differently. Yeah. My draws are better.
Get out of here instantly.
Victim? Sack region?
No blocks.
Last turn? Yeah. Thanks, Tim. Yeah, we're still on. Yeah, you know what you're doing. You know what you're doing.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. 2, 3, 4, 5, and a 6. Wow, that is really late.
Wow. Yeah.
Far for the ball.
That's good.
Yeah, all you.
They can't even scavenge for anything because it's based on power, right?
Yeah, so there's just regen for the Valros.
Yes.
It doesn't kill the Valros, feeds the Valros.
Hey, that's bueno.
Bueno.
Something like that. I think that's how it goes. Pass turn.
Oh, that's not over there yet.
Uh-oh. We're actually using all that mana.
Got a lot of it to use now.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Voice.
Yeah.
Combat?
Yep.
3.
Okay. You are exalted.
Yay. Your turn.
We are so dang close. So, yeah, as if that weren't obvious enough.
I also have that in my sideboard. I don't know if you have a sideboard or not. But.
Oh,
nice.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no, that's actually main board, I'll tell you. What? It's coming. Okay. Let me flip. You see all this text on it? No, 99% of the time, it seems, that doesn't matter. That matters now. Ugh.
Now I'm curious.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Yeah.
Gotcha. I was wondering, I was like, what? Man, that's new.
Yeah.
That is new. I really love seeing that Brawls. That's really cool.
It's pretty sick.
I never saw it back in, back when it actually came out.
He's a fun of.
It's really cool.
And for good reason,
yeah? Oh yeah, of course.
Scavenge the voice onto the Valros.
Yep.
Comment?
Yeah.
What do I want to sack?
Are you sacking again?
Oh no, you triggered the voice when I was going to attack with the casting of the spell.
Oh, okay, okay. Gotcha, gotcha.
I'll sack the card.
Okay. I thought you were sacking the voice. I gotcha.
You're sure.
I can see.
Terminate would be pretty good.
Yeah.
Sorry.
No, it happens, dude.
Yeah, brawls is nice.
Okay, so maybe a little early, but I'm going downhill anyway. Okay. So next turn, play Bob into Inquisition, and then find the land, play red, but by that point it's way, way too late.
Yeah.
Much, much better than the Viscera Seer. Although, what I was commenting on earlier is that Victim cares about vampires, and it's a vampire.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So if you didn't have the Varls and you had the Viscera Seer, then I could not get rid of your sack out.
Get rid of something else.
Yeah, that's fair. It's there's quite a few pieces to the combo.
You can't get rid of the Finks, but yeah, you can get rid of them. That offends our wire.
Yeah. So you know exactly what I'm doing, I'm sure. It's a Blood Moon deck.
You have actual Blood Moon deck too?
Yeah. It's Black Moon, or I don't know what I'm calling it. Sixth Seal sounds pretty good if you're trying to sound like super epic, like biblical proportions, literally. But yeah, four Blood Moon and a Magus, and then a bunch of Swamps, Verdant and Bloodstain. Basically the same thing that Blue Moon is doing, except I have Kill Spells instead of Counter Spells. And my sideboard. There's an Inquisition. There are four Inquisitions and two.
No, you want to play again?
Surgicals. Oh, dude, that'd be awesome.
Because I barely eked out the first one.
Do we want to do pre or post sideboard?
Let's do pre, I guess. Okay. Unless. Are those main board or sideboard?
No, these are the cards I cited in.
Okay, you cited in? Okay, so these are.
Those are main.
Okay.
What do you think about Deathmark? I like that it doesn't hit Spellskite, and so you can't redirect that. But it is sorcery speed, so.
Yeah.
I don't know. It's mostly for, like Siege Rhino, for instance, but whatever works. Alright.
Kitchen Finks?
Yeah,
they're like $9 now.
Shall we let the rat decide who goes first?
Sure.
Me? You?
Okay.
Well, that was.
You.
Okay. I was trying to flip it more, but okay. That works. There you go. Shall we let the rat decide? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay. I will keep?
Sure.
That's just the step today, apparently. Faster?
Yeah! Okay.
You gonna get his ass rolled?
He's gonna get his ass to the ground. Bolt. 17 off. Poke. I think 1 damage is a poke. I don't think 3 damage quite counts as that.
It's more like some sort of electrical shock.
Yeah. Is that your hand or the bottom? Okay,
that's
good. Okay. Sixteen. Pack rat?
Yeah.
Again? For the love of God, why? And then pass turn. Skills. Hmm. 13?
anywhere. We need double red board.
Well, not the spell that I'm just about to cast. Gatekeeper of Malakir kicked. Swing one.
16.
Pass turn.
Neil.
Man, those townships.
Your trick. They was coming pairs.
Did you say my turn?
Yeah.
This is what I need double red for. Sorry. Swing three?
Yep.
Put you to 11?
Yep.
Pass turn.
Just
to work with Blood Moon, you know. Okay. Combat?
Yep. No effects.
Just three?
Go to 8.
Blood Moon?
Yep.
Pass turn. Okay, so this is a little more like what the deck's supposed to do. But draw a mana dork. Woo! Okay.
Yeah, and I hit the next land at any time soon.
Oh man.
It hits the bird, Gavini, and the fesh land.
Okay.
And it was Scooze, Cord, Collected Company, and Kitchen Pigs.
I mean, that sounds like more
being
than
on the draw.
Yeah.
But you do have a tendency of killing my mana dorks. So
yeah.
It's a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
I was
debating the Molten Rain in the main board, especially since I'm running Dark Confidant, but basic lands are a way to get out of it, so. And it's damage anyway. Yeah.
You run Fulminators too?
I wish I had some.
You don't have them?
I don't have them. I used to. I was borrowing them from Paul for my elemental, the five color elemental deck.
Yeah.
But I haven't really been playing Modern Masters too, so I haven't been trying to get there that way. Money's tight. You know the drill.
Yeah. Yeah. I got paid yesterday, so that was nice.
Nice.
Because I haven't gotten paid since May 10th, something like that.
Oh, geez.
Being on the university payroll, like as far as like staff and faculty go, you get paid at the end of every month.
Yeah.
But if it's a month that ends the semester, you get paid early.
Oh.
But you don't get paid again until you normally. So it's not like I had double the money. I just had to not spend it. But then I also had $625 in student fees, so I could work over the summer.
Okay.
They don't wait till they pay me for want the money.
No, that's a bit of drag.
Yeah, I also need to buy contacts because some of my last pair.
Disposable? How does that work?
Like disposable contacts?
Like, do you have disposable? Are
yeah.
they disposable?
They last for a month at a time.
Follow the format as long as you want.
No. It's all good.
Oh, dude! It's a little game!
Alright, no, we're just about to start another one. You are the boss, dude.
Yeah, no problem. Let me know what you want to borrow.
Thanks, man. I actually wasn't going to use one today, but he offered it, so, you know, I won't say no. Going to 6?
Yeah, one lands and a bunch of 3-drops. Well, the cheapest thing was a path, but it wasn't a white land, and then Kitchen Finks was the next cheapest thing.
I think I gotta try this one. I'll show it off. Let's see what we got. Okay, so. On a scale of 1 to 2, this could go poorly. Very poorly. I think we're on Charlie Sheen right now.
Is this another no red, bunch of red spells hand?
Oh, I might as well cut this while I'm thinking about it. No, but it is missing something else that's important.
Okay.
What you gotta do? Visser Seer. Yeah, gut shot now.
We'll suck him in response.
That'll do.
I knew what you were doing.
Oh yeah, that was the nice thing about Time Hollow Sculler is that Doomblade, go for the throat, and Victim of Night don't hit Time Hollow Sculler.
True.
So that was pretty sweet. Bolt kills it pretty dead though.
Pretty dead. Pass turn? Okay, no. I thought it was about to say voice. No. They're assembling the pieces.
Combat?
Yeah, that's the thing. Get me down to 19. And then
your turn.
18.
You know, next time I'm going to go land Kitchen Pinks. Kitchen Pinks. Kitchen Pinks. Kitchen Pinks. Yeah.
Just 18. Kitchen Pinks, Kitchen Pinks, Kitchen, 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 Kitchen Pinks. Always a pleasure to play you with friends.
I mean, neither one of us take the game that seriously. So.
Yeah, I mean, no point in being a tight ass.
You're not having fun.
It's the politically correct term, right? Tight ass.
Stick in the ass. I'll sack her.
Yep.
Come back.
17. Man, that Viscer Seer beatdown. These are things.
So yeah, if you didn't have the lightning bolt, your turn. It would be pretty sweet.
Just a lot. This is me not wanting to deal with that.
Thought I was joking about the Kitchen Pinks coming next, huh? Turn one sack, turn two Malaya, turn three Kitchen Pinks.
Saw what you did there. Reverse.
Pretty sweet.
Yeah. Reverse psychology, man.
Actually, I just stopped making Kitchen Pinks.
Alright, we'll do it.
That was a lie.
Bolt.
I'll say.
Yep. See what you got.
I'll keep it.
Last turn.
Combat.
Yep.
Kitchen Pinker.
Make you sack a creature of your choosing.
Kitchen Pinker.
Then you go to 23. Alright, that's turn. That's definitely not turn. Okay.
Your turn.
Yep. Yep. Shard Volley, Morales, Victim of Night.
I'm so maybe like zombie or something. Just a troll.
Wait, I'm not done yet. Alright, pass turn. Man, that is so much removal we'll have
your
to
turn.
Use to get rid of that crazy creeper.
Four creatures dead.
Yeah? Pack rat? Pass turn. Yeah?
Mind if I go?
Oh, go for it, yeah. Just grabbing a swamp, shuffling it up. Casale.
Oh, yes.
It's secretly a 3-3. Not so secretly.
Come on, play an enchantment. I want to blow it up.
Boom. Sorry, I'm just going to grab this right here.
All right. So, MV4 cannot top deck a creature to save my life. Guess verdict? Last turn. Okay. This game.
On something.
Past turn.
Let's see what it was. Okay, good.
Okay.
Like, fail the search. Everyone dies.
Everyone dies.
You have to finish around with bomb goes off.
Oh, God. Oh, yeah, we still have about 2.5 on the clock.
Alright. Hey, do you mind telling them I got a 2-1?
What was it, 2-1?
Well, we played, you got the last set of 3. I mean, you need a tiebreaker. If you want your pride.
It's 2-0. I mean, it doesn't really matter if you're playing Sparkle points or anything.
No. You know those tiebreakers, so neither one of us end up in last place.
Yeah. Actually, that would be pretty cool if you don't mind waiting for a moment.
Hmm?
Oh, a ride?
Oh, yeah. Your turn.
Okay, let's start off with Chandra.
Oh, no.
Poke. One of these. She never gets higher than 8, so. Yeah, okay, that's right. Pass turn?
Your turn.
Okay.
I'm really curious about what kind of game is going on with this. With both? Oh, and the flip side.
Picture this result. Blood Moon! That whole play an enchantment thing, right? I mean, this doesn't do much to you, but...
Actually, it's pretty bad.
Yeah. Oh, we can cord. We can cord.
In response.
Cord for 4.
Yeah. Let's see what we get.
Okay, that'll work. Oh, Reclamation Sage.
That's in the sideboard.
Okay.
And don't bring it
in. And it's a 3-drop anyway.
Yeah. I mean, it's extra less.
Yeah. We don't have to be going for destroy. We can just go for a giant creature or an Eternal Witness. Okay. Yeah, that's the thing. Okay.
Okay.
So, now, what's the one floating?
I don't know, it's extra less, so I put all in it, because I didn't know what I wanted.
Fair enough. There's the bomb. But it went off on the other side of town, so... Okay. Chandra will poke the witness.
Indeed.
Pastor? Gatekeeper of Malakir to make you sack a creature. Hop it. Okay.
Third, second blood?
Blood Moon. Chandra will poke you.
Nice.
Pass turn.
Come on, click the cup. Here.
Okay.
This has been pretty anemic.
Combat?
Yep.
2?
How many times do you copy the spell with Chandra?
3 times.
That's not very much.
You aren't kidding. Wait, we didn't go out to sideboards, did we? Oh, okay, this is going to make this look interesting. Poke you, go to 8. We don't want to cover that art. She's pretty cool. Pastor?
This isn't a collective company. I was like,
well, it doesn't mean I necessarily win. You're out of quad bolt.
I'm not really doing anything. Your turn. No, we're having fun.
All right. Combat.
Yep. 14.
Go to 1.
Yep.
Exile the top 10 cards. Verdict. Meyer. Gatekeeper.
Is it any instant sorcery? Or is that to be read?
It's any.
Any. Okay.
Okay.
6, 7,
it's like 8. It's, I mean, 9. Guess verdict right now. Looks like it's Geth's Verdict.
I'll do 4 damage with Geth's Verdict.
3, right?
And cop 1 and then copies it 3 times.
Uh-huh.
Or
you only cast the copies.
Yeah.
Oh, that's interesting. Okay, never mind then. Just 3 damage.
Go to 11.
They're all exiled?
Yeah. I think.
I don't think it puts it back in the graveyard, does it? Or does it?
No, it says, yeah, it just says choose an instant or sorcery exiles.
Okay. Wow, so that happens.
Lightning bolt to me.
Past turn, I guess.
I was playing standard. I have strength of fly if I'm point on
it. Okay. Sack it. Lose a life. Lose a point, whatever.
All yours.
Bring it!
Combat?
Yep.
You're gonna get the ult again.
Eight.
The
deck is
out. Yep.
Gonna poke you?
Down to 7.
Pass turn.
Draw those mountains.
I have 1 of each color.
Put you to 5?
Yep.
Alright. Poke you?
Go to 4.
Pass turn. Oh, that's something.
Your turn. Yeah, I'm sure you have a fistful of removal spells.
The victim of night. Poke the creature.
Yep. Go to 3. Go to 1.
You're at 4, right?
There's 1 damage to target player and 1 damage to that creature.
Nice. Okay. My bad.
So a creature they control, and that creature can't block.
I'm being silly right now.
Go to 1.
It's also kind of late. But yeah, faster.
Ha! 1. 2.
Okay.
3,
okay.
4. 5. 6.
Okay. Kitchen Finks puts you to 3. Eternal Witness to go and get.
Collect a couple.
Yes. Makes sense.
Your turn.
Okay. Poke the witness.
Surely one of those 5 cards is a removal spell.
Pass turn. You know, I need 2 removal spells. I need you to attack.
Nah.
Which you will totally do. Collected company, yeah?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Oh boy.
Still pretty close to death from good old Chandra. Oh yeah, that's Wagner. Okay.
Trust me, if I hit a bolt, I'm not slow rolling.
Your turn.
Alright. So now that it actually matters what creature I'm hitting.
Keep track of that. Now I draw the stupid
crit. Oh, I'm actually really stupid. Oh well.
No, you're not. No, you're
yeah,
not.
Yeah, trust me, I am. Oh. Really stupid.
I'll take your word for it.
So stupid. Did somebody tell Dwight? You told Dwight, right? Okay. Second.
One. Wait a minute.
Hmm?
No, that's right. That's right.
Yeah, I need the things.
No.
I need to.
You think? I refuse.
Only if he's attacking, I'm gonna block it.
Can you stop my counter with my words?
Last turn.
No, you said it.
Razor Verge, Mountain, Verdant Mountain, Overgrown Mountain, Windswept Mountain. Uh-oh. No, it's getting late, dude.
One, two, three.
Cord for zero.
And then tap everything. So I got nothing else to do.
Cord for...
Nicely like that.
Cord for yes. Cord for all of the yes. Okay.
No, I can't get anything back. Yeah, we'll just do that. So,
okay, it's gotta be a thing.
Cord
right?
For whatever I want. Generally.
Finks. Sack outlet.
I saw that one.
I don't think that's what we want right now.
I'm gonna right cat myself.
Ah, okay. So, I had one kill spell left. Victim of Nine.
Jeez, that's a lot.
Yeah, that's a lot.
I guess if you drew a pack, I'd have to be.
Are you playing like Screds or something?
No.
You just like playing Snowlands.
I like playing Snow. Partially it's because they're unique without being expensive, like foil full arts or anything like that.
Oh,
but I also like to make my opponent think I'm running Scred or Scrying Shields or something like that.
Except for very few people around here know what Scred is.
Yeah.
Because then you have.
It happens.
Because you could have courted for Malira.
Right?
He had the removal spell, though.
Oh, right.
It's after you go. It's, yeah.
Man, that was tense.
Jay, Scred is what happens after you get the taco.
I watched a boat leg 3 hours later. Scred!
Scred it in my hand.